no way of knowing where we are in this endless chasm of swells. I only piece what I can from the positioning of the stars when they come, and I am no expert in this.
I've been learning a lot about, I don't know if you've heard this term, qualifier. Have you heard that term? Yeah. It's really interesting. It's part of my healing.
Explained that I had seen seagulls quite like the ones that have been on the decks lately, with the large speckled
I'm beginning to feel a great pleasure in my intimacy.
When I was nearing the island in years past, I believe I know it better than
anyone.
Much enjoyed that island with all of its unusual
precious
flowers.
Thing
the velvet
and
cushion
the
hat lay
when
we were nearing it
ragged and worn
seems to tell of its whole history. Sharing with me, and
the captain reacted ever strangely to this.
And I know they
almost violently he said that we were nowhere near
I
the island of
Saul's story, or whatever it was,
not for sure.
And that I was badly mistaken about the
I
gulls.
Suspect that one of the rips there along the edge, near
there
the
aren't any gulls near the ship,
from a vicious fight,
nor have there been.
It may have begun as
he must have noticed my shock.
From a jagged
because he leaned
perhaps.
In a bit and gently
the
finished by
stretched
telling me
desire
the feeling you gave me. I believe I can
that perhaps
soft. I had been dreaming.
rival captain then devised a trap of sorts. The trap consisted of that sturdy branch, some leather scraps,